Hey, welcome back, everybody. This is going to be our setup for the next few months. It's a little crammed, but I think we can make it work. Today, I got something very simple. We're going to do a 10-minute plank challenge. We're going to be alternating front planks and side planks with 30 seconds each. We'll throw in some modifications in there to keep things spicy, see how far you can go. And the more that you practice this workout, you'll see that it'll be easier and easier to get to that 10-minute mark. Let's get right in there, you guys.
And for the next 10 minutes here, everybody, you can modify all of the variations however you want. So you don't have to do all the variations that I do. You can just stick to regular planking if you want. And remember that you can always put your knees on the ground to make it easier. Nice work, everybody. Hang in there. You are 4 minutes away from the end, and from now on, you're going to hold everything for a minute. So hang in there. It's going to get pretty spicy, but you're almost done.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light.
Nice work, everyone. That's 10 minutes. Enjoy the rest of your days. See you around for another workout.